from 2 A, B, S, E. We should do that subscribe button now. And we got a praying mantis. A nymph stage of a praying mantis.
Camera can't see.
Wait. Camera set. Expose the mantis. What? Oh wow! My friend has got this ant. Whoa, look at that, look at that.
I got it! See!
This is the nymph stage of a praying mantis. Look at the raptorial legs. Whoa, look at that.
See the spider!
Oh, look at the spider over here! There two! Look, one, two!
You're freaking!
Let's put the ant in this container, shall we?
Which container?
The praying mantis's container,
yeah.
Wait. Dun dun! Dun 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 dun. There we go, got a good shot.
That is going to hunt.
The praying mantis is going to hunt the ant. Oh yes! Okay, the praying mantis waits. Cleaning it some more! Oh! Oh! It's... She saw that?
What?
That's
the praying mantis.
Gone. That's the praying mantis. Okay, okay. It's running, it's running, it's running. Ooh! You saw how it chopped the ant like that? Oh! It's here. Right here. Waiting. So is the ant cleaning itself. Praying mantises have well adapted vision and they do not have a larval stage in their life cycle, which means they don't have a larval stage. Instead they have nymphs like this one. Look at that beautiful coloration.
Take.
Where is the praying mantis? That's the big mystery. Let's look at the ant. Whoa, the praying mantis is there, right there. All right, we are going to release them back in the wild and see what else we can find. This is ABC signing out.